Digital Flagship is one of the largest one-to-one device implementations in higher ed because we believe in the access and opportunities this provides our students. Here's how we made it possible to get 11,000 devices into the hands of our newest incoming class. Once the purchase order was placed, the serial numbers were received from Apple, added to our point of sale system, Counterpoint, assigned in DEP and our CMDB, and pre-staged in Jamf. Then it was time for logistics. That means 11,000 iPads, cases, keyboards, and pencils delivered, confirmed, shipped to our distribution area daily, unpacked and kitted, and don't forget recycled, placed into 25 bins with 10 kits each, and delivered to our daily deployment areas. Meanwhile, a list of device-eligible students was generated in the student information system, which triggered an email communication from DocuSign, directing students to sign electronically accepting their device. When the students arrived to pick up their technology, we checked to see if they signed their agreement using our custom ServiceNow app, which scanned the device serial number and linked it to their account. After that, students set up their devices, signed in, Jamf linked to their student account, required a password, and they were ready to go. Then they downloaded apps from self-service, our main vehicle to provide students with software. Now that they have their devices, we offer tech support over the phone, in person, and online throughout the time they are a student at Ohio State. That's how we've managed more than 11,000 new devices at Ohio State.